Bismillahirrohmanirrohim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, my students. How are you today? I hope you are fine and healthy. Nah, baik anak-anak kelas 5, kali ini kita berjumpa kembali in English lesson class 5. Today, we learn about the reading text. Nah, anak-anak, perlu kalian ketahui bahwasanya pertemuan kali ini kita akan belajar mengenai membaca sebuah teks bacaan. Ya. Nah, sebelum before we start with the text, I will explain about the reading text. What is the question? Questions are sentences that ask for the information. Many questions start with who, what, where, when, why, and how. Question and with a question mark. Nah, anak-anak perlu kalian ketahui bahwasanya pertanyaan itu merupakan kalimat yang menanyakan tentang informasi yang ada pada bacaan. Nah, tentu kalian ketahui, pertanyaan dimulai dengan kata tanya who atau siapa, what apa, where di mana, when kapan, why mengapa, and how bagaimana. Dan jangan lupa ketika pertanyaan diakhiri dengan tanda tanya atau yang disebut dalam bahasa Inggris question mark. Nah, anak-anak, seringkali kita jumpai kalimat tanya ketika kita ingin menanyakan sesuatu. Jangan lupa untuk meletakkan kata tanya yang tadi Ustazah sebutkan atau biasa kita menyebutnya dengan 5W and 1H atau 5W plus 1H. Oke. Now, let's read this text. I have one text. Oke, let's read. The title is Keep the Oceans Clean. Every day we use plastic, plastic pens, plastic bottles, plastic bags, plastic lunch boxes, and lots of other things that are made of plastic. There is nothing wrong with the plastic if we recycle it, but lots of plastic finds its way into the oceans. There is a floating island of plastic more than twice the size of France in the northern Pacific Ocean. Birds and fish eat the plastic, and then they die slowly. What can we do? When you are on a boat or at the beach, don't throw things made of plastic into the water. Tell other people not to do it. Think of ways to reduce the amount of plastic that your family uses. Nah, anak-anak, setelah kita mempelajari bacaan tentang keep ocean clean, nah, Ustazah ada beberapa pertanyaan. Answer these questions based on the text. Number one, what should we do with things made of plastic? Nah, kalau kalian tadi sudah membaca, coba kalian temukan dari pertanyaan Ustazah di nomor satu. What should we do with things made of plastic? The answer is, we should recycle them. apa yang bisa kita lakukan? Nah, dari barang-barang yang terbuat dari plastik. Number two, how big is the floating island of plastic in the Pacific? Yes, the answer is more than twice the size of France in the Northern Pacific Ocean. Nah, ternyata berapa sih, berapa besarnya atau berapa banyaknya sampah yang ada di Pasifik. Nah, sampai dia apa? Mengapung ya, seperti pulau, padahal itu adalah sampah. Number three, what happens when fish and birds eat plastic material? Apa yang akan terjadi jika lo ikan, burung itu makan makanan yang dari plastik? Of course, they can die slowly. Maka burung dan ikan akan mati secara perlahan. Okay, next, number four. What should not you do when you are on a boat or at the beach? Apa yang bisa kamu lakukan? Don't throw things made of plastic into the water. Okay. Okay, is it clear? Okay, my students, that's all my explanation about the reading text, answer the text based on the text. Don't forget to pray on time. Don't forget to read Holy Quran. Don't forget to obey your parents. Don't forget to study hard and be careful. Nah, itu tadi anak-anak, harapan ustazah kalian bisa memahaminya. Pesan ustazah, jangan terburu-buru untuk membaca teksnya. Kalian fahami dan temukan segala informasi yang ada di dalam teks atau bacaan sesuai apa yang ditanyakan. Oke, my students. Thank you for your attention and see you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.